feel sad that we're having to have this day.
Breaks my heart. As a former law enforcement officer, it's extremely hard to see this being the reason that people come together.
That there's finally getting support behind the officers and they deserve it.
Que este le pasó a la oficial, pero se ve que todos queremos a la familia.
Houston se ha vestido de azul. Muchas muestras de solidaridad, respeto y cariño para despedir al oficial Darren Gofford.
Fueron miles los que se congregaron a darle el último adiós.